Hello and welcome. This is the official vlog that will be documenting this team's excursions to cross country nationals in the shining state of Florida. So we left UC's beautiful campus at like 4:54 a.m. and now we're here at the airport in Knoxville. Everybody buckle up because
here we go. Oh,
got good things coming. While we're sitting here waiting in the airport, decided to taste test some of Ella's mints. Yep, from Bucky's. What do you think?
Like
candy
and stuff like that?
I don't think I like it.
I get too
impatient. So like, oh, it tastes like medicine. How was it?
It was good, but I think...
When you bite into it.
Yeah, when you bite into it, then there's like a mint slash...
You bite into it?
Oh, I chomped that thing. Something big, I feel it happening. Out of my control.
Pushing, pulling, and it's grabbing me. Feel it in my bones like... Okay. We made it to Charlotte, and here it is. Got the stash going.
I thought it was a beautiful flight.
Oh, wow. We got people in a rush.
Woo!
We're well on our way now.
Guys, don't
Update. We made it out of the airport.
Yeah.
And we're gonna get some lunch. We got the minivans.
Up in there.
It's much warmer.
In Tallahassee.
It is much warmer.
It's good.
Throw it. Catch it.
I like to eat beets, apples, and bananas.
Kenny, take it, Hannah.
Take it away.
Apples and bananas. Take over. So here we are at Walmart. And we're shopping for our race day snacks.
Oh. Where's the cart?
So we all got one option. And there's the good man himself.
I
was trying out a new style. Okay, give us a pose.
Okay, so we just got Starbucks and we all just like woke up basically.
No, we.
Well, me and Alex woke up.
Yeah,
and we got our reusable red cups.
I literally, we woke up and
so yeah, got these bad boys. Also, I ordered Irish cream. I have no idea what it tastes like, but you know, we'll tell the vlog how it is. Alright, bye.
So we're already a ways into this trip, and you haven't really met the team. So on this run, we're gonna get some introductions. So here we go. My quote is from Bradley Souter, be a cappuccino, not a frappuccino.
So I love elephants, and elephants, when they look at you, they, like how we look at puppies, that's how they see humans. So they like literally think we're cute, and they also can cry. So.
Hi, my name is Emily Bird, and my fun fact is that I was on a soccer team, and our jerseys were black, and our team name was the Blackheads. Okay, my name is Chloe West, and my fun fact is my toes are curly. And they help me jump, so.
Alright, my favorite quote is, it's a beautiful day to be a blessing to someone.
So, fun fact, I'm not winning.
Hold on. Oh, now I was in the zone, guys.
Give me all the berries. By Carly Brader.
Hey, this is Hannah reporting the inspirational quote. Do your best. Forget the rest.
Yes!
And as members, go Pats. Hashtag one big team. Bye!
Love that logo.
You need a fun fact or a really cool quote for someone to know.
I'm in Montana!
So, fun fact.
Apparently, your hair grows when you're
cold. Do not know that. Oh, okay.
Highlight of my trip so far. That was such a fun event. I just had such a good time. That was honestly
like 30 minutes.
That was honestly so fun. And it was just
truly inspired.
Yep.
I just told the man I was Cherokee. Like,
anyways. Good times. Let the good times roll.
Agreed.
Update. We are at Smoothie King. Oh, my phone. Update. We are at Smoothie King. And I don't know what we're getting. Does anybody know what you're getting? Do you know what you're getting?
I've never been
here. We're getting smoothies, pre-race smoothies. So I'll update you when we all get our order.
So we got our drinks. I got the peanut power with chocolate.
I got the peanut butter with strawberry.
Noah, what'd you get?
I got strawberry, bananas, pineapples, mangoes. The recovery.
Yay. Oh, perfect.
Recovery.
Okay.
Cheers.
Hannah.
Cheers, Noah.
What'd you drink?
I got recovery.
Angel
food. Strawberry banana.
Perfect. Emily?
Coffee activator.
And I got the peanut power chocolate.
Same.
What did you all get, Victoria?
I got a peanut powder chocolate.
I got strawberry banana kiwi.
Perfect.
Good morning,
beautiful people.
And we're giving you the morning report. Here we've arrived at the course and we're just sitting in the car because it's nice and toasty warm. We've got Morgan. Just taking a little power nap in the bay over here. All ready to go. Lauren.
Hello. The designated driver.
Yes, the designated driver.
I would not trust that.
And
I get it.
Yeah, we got Noah racing soon, so stay tuned. And then we're racing like a couple hours. Signing off. We have some other fellow patriots to join us today. Say something. Come here.
Say something.
No, don't do that.
Let somebody else talk first.
Yeah, help me. It's cold.
It is cold.
How was the drive?
I need to watch y'all run fast.
Della!
Yes.
Oh shoot, there's
some.
Why?
Ready,
y'all gonna do amazing.
Damn straight.
Because I got some cookies waiting on y'all when y'all get done, so y'all gotta.
That's if you don't eat them all first.
Yeah. That is true. I have that like a lot.
Majority of the ones that are gone from that
No. You ain't getting none.
I'm not running.
Hey, you are.
I'm not.
Oh.
So.
No, I don't trust you. I know you are. Get on out of here. Get on up and leave. Ain't no devil gonna tread on me. It's choking on the blood.
She was like a minute late, but we waited for her. So those were two firsts for my running career.
Yeah, and they were like saying that she's potentially gonna be DQ'd, but she was smart because she ran right in the middle.
Hello. It's a beautiful day out here. I'm so happy to cheer on my awesome teammates. There's one right there. And it's a great way to end the season. Goodbye.
that's a wrap for the meet.
Yep.
Now we're done. We're gonna head off and get all cleaned up and showered. And I don't know what we're gonna do
the rest of the day.
We made it back to the hotel, me and Amy Kay did, and guess what? The little, as Emily calls them, the maids, the maids made our bed, and look what they did.
That's
look
so trashy.
Pillows and squishmallows. They set them up all nice, and they just, thank you, maids. These are the days we've been waiting for.
About dessert.
We're ready.
Oh, update. Hello.
We just
we just got dinner
at Lay's Pizza, and now we're here in Little Tallahassee. We're just gonna get the full experience and have some.
Sugar. I don't know where she's going, but
we're going to get some ice cream. So stay tuned.
Life is sweet.
Finish luck.
Where I am. Santa's coming.
Double to town.
Yay.
Goodbye to a beautiful hotel for like 3 nights.
This is so amazing.
I don't know what to do.
Wait, but I genuinely cannot hold it. But I'll try to like. I don't want to like limit the
idea of the porta pot on the line.
Here we are, ladies and gentlemen, getting aboard our last flight. Actually, second last flight. Happy flying!
She's like, wait, so do we?
Oh, I didn't know. Someone's special. She asked.
We've reached the end. This is the final video in this vlog for Nationals.
Oh,
anyways, it's been a good one. It's been real. We've really had some good times. We got our coffee because it's been a long day.
Enchanté, mademoiselle. Oh, la la. Oui, oui.
Anyways. Thanks for watching.
I think I should take French.
Any last words?
Oui, oui, mama.
I'm gonna miss this.
I love everyone. I love Jesus. It was nice doing this vlog. Thank you, Ashlyn.
What a wonderful human.
Love that logo.
Hashtag one big team.
Hashtag I love my family.
Hashtag I love love. What? Word of advice, love Jesus, that's all you need.
Bye!
Enchanté, adios!
Bye! Bye.